First, we complain about how everything is going wrong, and of course it's all God's fault. God doesn't hear us, no matter how much we tremble and cry out. And then we blame our opponents, asking God to let death come upon them. We will call upon God, and God will save us, and God will send our enemy to hell. What kind of self-righteous God is for me and against you lament is this? And why do laments like this still end up on our lips today?
Station MXA calling. Station M.